you is that Christopher Columbus discovered us. That's a lie! That's a lie! Our ancestors were here a long time ago. He came to over there. Our ancestors discovered him, yeah, on three little ships over there on the sea. Yeah? That is the truth. They are going to tell you in the books, Hernan Cortes, 1519, he is the conquistador. Cool name, right? Conquistador. Yeah? That's a lie. He's an invader and that's it. We are talking the truth. Yeah? We are Indians. We are indigenous people of this land and we are talking the truth. Yeah? By the way, let me tell you something. When Christopher Columbus arrived to this land, our ancestors offered him two plates. One, gold, silver, and pearls. The other one, fruit, vegetables, and seeds. Christopher Columbus chose gold, silver, and pearls. From the beginning, we know who they are. From the beginning, we know who they are. Later, 2 years later, they brought over here a dark-skinned human being, a black-skinned human being, with chains on their hands, chains on their feet. And we offered them the same thing, a plate with gold, silver, and pearls, and another plate with fruit, vegetables, and seeds. The black people choose fruit, vegetables, and seeds. From the beginning, for the first one, we told them, welcome to this Indian land. Welcome to this Indian land. For the second ones that choose, yeah, fruit, vegetables, and seeds, the black people, we told them, welcome home, brother. Welcome home, brother. Welcome home, brother. Yeah. So remember that. If you take care about Mother Earth, We will tell you, brothers and sisters. But if you are like them, that are poison the rivers, poison the earth, poison the lagoons, poison everything, yeah? So, sorry, we still fighting for the land. We still fighting for Mother Earth. We still fighting for the rights of Mother Earth. And we will die like that. Thank you. My people, it's all of you. I don't care about your skin color. I don't care about how much money you have or you don't have. I don't care about what language you speak. Yeah, just keep united. But let me tell you something. The future maybe is not for us. Yeah, but the future for them, for the little ones. Yeah, they deserve a clean Mother Earth, a clean Mother Nature. They deserve a better future. And we are here, and you could see there are people of white skin with us, yes. There are people, our brother over here, with black skin, yes. Yeah, we are here, and we are telling you, dance together.
Mexica Cuauhtémoc. That was fantastic, such a great finale. Thank you all for coming. I want to introduce Imani. She's a volunteer. If you have anything